Hi, I'm Tina. I want to do a little demonstration about wearing gloves. I'm seeing a lot of people out in public wearing gloves right now. That's great. If you want to wear gloves, that's all fine. You absolutely can. But I wanted to tell you about cross-contamination. So let's say I'm in my car and I'm getting ready to go to the local shops. I put my gloves on. I'm at the shops and I reach for a can. I put it in my basket. And now you can see I have these germs. But they're on my gloves, so that's fine, right? So I'm walking along and I get a message. I reach for my phone and it's my son asking me to grab some fruit. And now I touch my face, it's itchy. And now my phone's ringing and it's my mum. She's an at-risk person and needs me to get her some supplies. Hi mum, what can I get for you? I'm finished with the call, and now look at all the bacteria I've spread with my clean gloves. I get back to my car, I open the boot to load the shopping, I reach for my car door handle, and then I sit inside. So I'm thinking, I'm done with these gloves and I don't want these dirty gloves in my car, right? So what should I do? I should take them off appropriately and throw them in the bin. Now my gloves are off and my hands are clean, right? And then my phone rings again. So I pick up my phone. Hello? This is called cross-contamination. There's no point in wearing gloves if you're not going to wash your hands every time you touch something. There's just no point. Please practice hand hygiene, clean surfaces regularly, don't touch your face, and keep up social distancing.